and Veroff. Here's Joe's Thunder, hustled away by John Jacinto. Socket broke sharp two. Atomic Force going out to the front for Dustin Dugas. So here's Atomic Force, Socket, and Joe's Thunder. Here's the first turn with three across the track as they battle early. Brazilian Air just in back of this duel. The outside, Diplomatic Lover, wide through the turn. Mirage settled in toward the rail. Outside, Mirage, Kerwin's Wave, and Chocolate Soldier. Spantastic and Route is dropped back to last. The first quarter, 24 and one-fifth seconds. Socket fought in front of Atomic Force and Brazilian Air pulling hard on the outside. Here's Brazilian Air up to the front. Atomic Force and Socket at the rail. They have five furlongs to go. Joe's Thunder is next in fourth. Diplomatic Lover in fifth. Mirage is sixth. Some seven lengths off these leaders, Mirage. Chocolate Soldier making progress up the fence with four and a half furlongs to go. Then comes Fantastic, followed out wide by Route as they move past the half-mile pole. Half-mile in 48 and four as they enter the far turn. Socket and Brazilian Air heads apart with three furlongs to go. Atomic Force is third, Joe's Thunder fourth. Mirage still seven lengths in back of Socket at the 5/16. Then Chocolate Soldier, Spantastic is next, followed out wide by Kerwin's Way, Route. Diplomatic Lover, the one who tailed off with a couple of furlongs to go. Socket at the top of the stretch. Three quarters, 1:14 and three. Socket's in front, Atomic Force in tight. Into this final furlong and a half. Chocolate Soldier between horses and on the outside, Spantastic down toward the final 16th. Between horses, Chocolate Soldier just in front. Socket battles on at the rail. Spantastic on the outside. Socket, Chocolate Soldier, Spantastic up toward the wire. It is Socket. Socket prevails over Spantastic, Chocolate Soldier third, and then well back to Atomic Force, Kerwin's Way, and Joe's Thunder.